Okay, let's go see what's going on. Oh, I think I had to go to Aaron's office first, actually, maybe? It looks that way. Bingo. Okay, yeah, I know what this is. This is when I get in my castle. Get up there and check out that castle. Nah. All right, where does this guy live? Here, maybe? I don't know. Probably not here. This house? No, this is definitely not. Oh, no, it was this guy. Yeah. To the castle. Alright. Oh, cutscene? Another shifty looking fella. Miller. here we go. Still one governor there who hasn't spoken up. Yeah, here we go. So I guess Miller, even though he looks like a sleazebag, he's not really... He isn't. He's not like Vosh and the, what's the other guy's name? Bank? Or something? Vosh needs to chill out. Oh my god, paranoid old men. But enough about old men, let's find that priest and... Actually, you know what? I'm going to go back to the town and save. Just in case... If things go terribly, I don't want to sit through all that again. So there we go. There he is. Vampire. Yeah, music. all vampires play the organ. And if all vampires play the organ, then one who plays the organ is most likely a vampire. That's jumping to conclusions, isn't it? What a weirdo. Alright. So, Luther. You're a good fighter. And you're probably also good for ooh. Francesca, I love you, but I gotta put you out for a bit. Yeah, let's go with that, I guess. Bats! They're not undead. What's Aura do? Oh! Oh my god, bats and their high agility. What are they, there? Yeah, okay. Oh my god, the missing. I didn't think that was going to be very good, but at least it was a guaranteed hit. Come on, guys, you can get this. This is the bat. Experience. So his aura said he heals adjacent characters. So I think this means it'll heal these three. I don't know if it even heals these two here, but we'll find out later. Just gotta get into a fight. Studded leather. Try over here. Ah, there we go. Zombies. God, they're tough. Ah, die! Can't go that way. Ghostly mage right there? Oh, I hate bats. Thank you. Okay, yeah, that's how it works. Yeah, okay, why not? Oh, I hate bats. Oh, thank you, Mike.
Let's check this room.
Cotton scarf, plus 2 speed. Ooh, that's not bad. I'll put his speed up a little bit. He's already super strong, so. Okay, so now we're going here. See a chest. 2 chests. Oh, light ray, nice. Ah. It's just an annoying fight because they don't really do much damage and they're hard to hit. 2 damage, like, whoa, really? 0 damage? Ah. Okay, come on, guys. Come on. There we go. Okay, so back over here. Nothing here. No save point. So, that's probably the right way. Ugh. Man, I hate these bats. There we go. I mean, pretty good experience, but what a dumb fight. Okay. Uh-huh. Side doors? Oh, wait. I didn't even notice there was a cross on the doors. I don't know, let's try over here. Here. made sense. What if I do it to it doesn't have a cross? Then it resets. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to understand that. Oh, I have to. There's like no clue here for what I'm supposed to do. Look, the music even ends. What am I doing? There's nothing. It's just... And going in both doors takes me to the same map, basically. So then I'm on the map with... Those two with crosses. None of them have crosses. Oh, well, I don't know what I did, how I got through it, but I did. It didn't make any sense to me. I just didn't go in the doors with the crosses, so I guess that's what you do? I don't know. How do I change the, oh, start and select, okay. Gotcha. Oh my good god. All the way around. Vigor. Is that magic? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have that. Okay. Oh, here we go. Ha ha ha. No, but I gave you equipment. Ah. What are these guys up to? Settle down. Aleko Kaiser has an open mind. Two months later. I don't know why this whole scene with this little punk, freaking Bobby Hill. Yeah, get running. Yeah, I remember this music. Lieutenant Colonel. That's Lieutenant Colonel now, Ayara. I need to do something about those boxes. Oh my god. Another one. I gotta fix that. Oh, that is so distracting. All right. Save point. Down and all the way down the hall between the stairs. I'll figure it out. But for now, I think we're gonna stop there. I gotta go get that issue fixed with those little boxes that appear at the end of some sentences. It's driving me nuts. I've seen so many the last 10 minutes. But that's gonna be it for now. Next time we'll go to the meeting hall and see what's going on.